So what happens if you can't find the answer you're looking for from the online documentation at mysql.com? Well, you need someone who knows what they are talking about to ask the question of. Like PHP, MySQL has a fantastic email discussion list. The list that you are looking for is the MySQL General Discussion List. In this list, there are a lot of extremely smart MySQL developers and users that will, for the most part, be able to answer your questions. They will answer questions ranging from using MySQL to specifically assisting with creating complex queries. However, before you post your question to the list, chances are it has been asked before. So you should first check the archives and search for the major terms in your question. Chances are that question's been asked and answered before. This is the number one rule of any discussion list, and it is good manners to ensure that you do not waste people's time with a question that may have been asked and answered many times before. Another resource found at mysql.com is the online forums. Here you can ask questions and find answers for a more specific range of topics. For example, there is here a specific forum for PHP and MySQL. There is a forum for newbies, that's you, to ask questions as well. If all else fails, there is the trusty Google search. There's a lot of people using MySQL, and a ton of them are using PHP with MySQL. Chances are that you'll be able to find the information you're looking for somewhere on the web, as long as you understand what you are looking for. And that is the goal of the rest of the MySQL sections, is to give you enough information to understand what questions to ask and how to ask them when you need to.